नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस नेशनल लीडर एट द एंड ऑफ द डे समवन हु rises above all political divisions. And yet we saw when Netaji's 125th birth anniversary's celebrations were to begin last weekend, there was a clear divide. You had your own celebrations, the government had its own celebrations, and eventually when the two of you came together, you and the Prime Minister at Victoria Memorial, you chose not to speak. I want today to understand why you chose.
No, it is you misinformed. Maybe there is a coordination gap and communication gap. Always I have seen that Delhi channels, they don't tell the truth.
So you tell us the truth.
Truth is this. State government, of course, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose is the son of the soil. They invited me only one program, the Victoria Memorial. I went there. But instead of saying Netaji, what slogan they shouted when I started for speaking, I was there.
Jai Shri Ram.
No, there are so many. There are so many.
I heard Jai Shri Ram.
You heard one, but that is not. There are so many. There are so many political slogans. Now, government program, there are some dignity. Today you have seen. Did I mention anything that Trinamool Congress? Did our people mention anything Trinamool Congress in the work for this? No. Because this is a government program. Government program has a dignity. But the problem is, whenever I go to attend their program, every time I have seen they behave like this. Only they give ticket to the BJP party members and they come. They come and they join Modi, 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 like this. It is not that. Yes, you can give your slogan, your party leader, of course. But that is your party forum. But Netaji program, instead of giving that slogan, you started so many political party slogans. That is not matched for the Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose or the Gandhiji or the Vallabhbhai Patel or the Baba Saheb Ambedkar. No, it won't match.
So you have no regrets about what action you took then?
I have taken strong action and that
no,
is
at that program when you decided
I
don't want to speak here.
I said yes in on protest of that. I said it is on record that hame aabhari hu ki hamara Prime Minister ne aayi hui hai. लेकिन गवर्नमेंट का प्रोग्राम का कुछ भी डेकोरम होता है, डिसेंसी होता है. इधर में जैसा तरह किसी को आमंत्रित करके, निमंत्रित करके जैसे बेइज्जत कर रहा है, ये सुबह नहीं देता. ये हम बोला, बोलने का बाद इसी के लिए हम कुछ नहीं बोलेंगे. लेकिन हम बैठा रहा, हम एक घंटा बैठा रहा, ओ लोगों का पूरा भाषण सुना, चाय पिया, प्राइम मिनिस्टर को बाय बाय किया, तब घर गया. बट आई नेवर आस्क प्राइम मिनिस्टर दैट व्हाई योर पीपल हैव डन दिस.
The BJP.
Don't you think that I have done 100% courteous with them and they have done 0% courteous to me?
Because immediately after that, the BJP claimed that you had left the program because Jai Shri Ram is a slogan.
अरे छोड़ो ना, BJP क्या बोलता है उसको क्यों आप सुनता है? हमारा जय बांग्ला स्लोगन है, आजाद हिंद फौज जिंदाबाद दैट डे स्लोगन वॉज, जय तू नेताजी स्लोगन, जय हिंद स्लोगन, वंदे मातरम स्लोगन, देर आर सो मेनी स्लोगन, इवन इनकलाबी जिंदाबाद हम नहीं बोलता है, लेफ्टिस्ट बोलता है, देर आर सो मेनी स्लोगन, वी रेस्पेक्ट ऑफ ऑल स्लोगन, नो प्रॉब्लम.
अगेंस्ट अ पर्टिकुलर, यू आर नॉट स्पीकिंग आउट अगेंस्ट अ पर्टिकुलर स्लोगन.
नो, आई एम नॉट. राम किसको पूजा किया था? दुर्गा पूजा किया था. हम दुर्गा पूजा करते हैं.
I want to understand from what you are saying.
That is their vote polarization, that is there. I am also Hindu. I will not take certificate from BJP that I am Hindu A or I am Hindu B or I am Hindu C or I am Hindu D or I am Hindu Z. I am Hindu, I am also Hindu. If you can catch me, sit, discuss, I will give you the what is Hinduism and you realize me.
You are ready for an open debate with your bhaiya Amit Shah tomorrow on Hinduism.
So kya hai? अमित शाह भी कर सकता है और भी कर सकता है, लेकिन आपको तो एक तो डिग्निटी देखना चाहिए ना.